Introducing the Navy's newest warship, named for an American hero, an immigrant who became a Marine, a brother in arms who put others before himself. Sergeant Peralta gave his life in Fallujah, saving his fellow Marines from a grenade by absorbing the blast with his body. Selfless, dedicated, committed to honor, ready to face any fight, courageous to the end. The 65th Arleigh Burke-class destroyer, USS Rafael Peralta, DDG 115. Welcome to the fleet.